Oh, what's going on, everybody? D Frank. I'm back like I never left, even though I seemed like I'd have been off for about a month, maybe more than that. But anyways, I'm back behind the wheel. My radar need to be quiet. But yeah, I'm just cruising out and about. And today I think I want to talk about, I just got a little bit I want to talk about with some things coming up. We Are Mopar mosquito itch. I mean, mosquito bite got my leg itching. Talking about like We Are Mopar, since we're pretty much in that season. You know, it's August 3rd, I want to say, Fort Worth, Texas Motor Speedway. Your boy going to be there. I think I remember D-Dot Ford saying he's going 86 face, a lot of other. It should be quite a few YouTubers out there, probably big, small, you know, bigger channels, smaller channels in between. I really don't keep up with the bigger channels like that. So, yeah, with that, if you're going to be out there, hey, drop a comment, let me know if you're going to be out there, because I honestly low-key wouldn't mind getting together with as many people as I can to do some kind of collaboration. Or if I do a video covering an event again, like, I wouldn't mind, you know, showcasing the car in some kind of way. So, that out of the way, I'm about to take a cruise. Wait a minute, I just got this notification. I was going to sit here and get ready to talk to y'all about it being about the 10-year anniversary of the Challenger, since it's 2008. When the first Challengers, you know, was reintroduced in the SRT. But I just got an interesting message on Instagram. So we're about to ride and check out this new shop called Proline Motorsports down here in Wetumpka. They just had a grand opening today, so.
Suck on the beat, suck on the beat, suck on.
All right, I'm walking up to the owner of this fine establishment. Oh, getting tongue-tied. Fine establishment.
Listen, we want to let you know that if you see this video, come down here and check our new place out here at PLM Motorsports in Wetumpka. Guys, this guy shooting this video is absolutely amazing. Come here. He absolutely walked around this place, checked us out. Come down here and check out the beautiful cars anytime, mild to wild. We've got you right here at PLM. And I love just to meet your friend. Hey, you ain't got to buy nothing from me. Just come here and introduce you. How does that meeting friends?
Oh yeah, because I mean, when I pulled up, who would just expect this to be sitting down here? And then what all other cars that you got other than this fine Ford GT right here?
Personally, I've got a Demon, I've got a Hellcat, I've got a ZR1, I've got a C5 Corvette that's 90s in charge. I mean, I want you to come check out my tools. It'd be a lot better.
Okay. And then who knows, man? I might do a couple collabs in the future.
I appreciate y'all even telling me about it, man, because I would have never known nothing about it.
Man, y'all from around the way?
Oh yeah. All the way live. Down here at Proline Motorsport, trying to get it in, having a car show, doing a little bit of advertising for everybody's going on, doing all things like that.
Okay.
We appreciate you coming out.
Oh man, it's no problem, man. I appreciate y'all hitting me up, letting me know about it, because man, it was just a last minute thing. I was out riding, so. Yeah, that's true. But yeah, hopefully it won't be the last time I link up with y'all, man. Hey, until the next time, now y'all. I'll catch up with y'all later.
Definitely.
Man, hey, no problem.
All right, everybody, we heading back home, and man, they had a lot of nice stuff out there. Shout out to the guys that sent me the message on Instagram. Shout out to the owner, Brandon. He seems like a really cool guy. I wouldn't mind meeting and collaborating with a lot of people I met there. It was a very eventful day, and especially with being in the Montgomery, Alabama area, who's expecting to see a damn Ford GT sitting out there? A Ford GT. That's one of them cars standing beside. I'm not that tall. I'm standing beside. That car making me feel like I'm tall, but that's beside the point. And they had a lot of nice stuff out there. I was going to use this video to give a review, vlog-style talk about the 2008 Dodge Challenger SRT, because I had one before I traded in for the SCAT. It's been 10 years, and I was going to give my opinions on how, you know, the impact that it's probably had, the impact, do I miss driving it, has it aged? To me, almost like a in-depth review 10 years later, even though I don't have the car. I still got a lot of video from it. You know, when I owned the car. So that will probably be my next video. Also, I'd like to thank all the people that subbed to the channel, that stuck with it even when, you know, during my time in inactivity. We're a little bit over 1500 subs now. Thank you, everybody. I know I can be kind of sporadic with these videos, but I don't do this to get paid. I'm just having fun. You know, life get in the way sometimes too. And it seems like I'm gonna have a lot of big things coming up, including probably the future of this car. So yeah, I'm getting up out of here, so